Everyone, my name is Dan, and this is Ragnarok Online. So we did the 1-99 all the way up to GX. I did create that GX. I'm currently sitting at 118 because of the fact that I can't decide on a build. I already relinquished the int build and went for luck. So this is what I'm currently sitting at. I don't know how I like it yet, but I'm currently sitting at 1,120 attack. So that should work out pretty good. Kind of using older gears for the most part. I know there's newer stuff that came out. Once I get them, I'll try them as well. But I'm currently working with the General Helm, the Dragon Armor, Evil Dragon Armor, the Crimson Weapon, Skin of Laden of Power, and the Enforcer Shoes, PDM, and Jupiter Ring. So I switched to luck because I have the Jupiter Ring, as well as the PDM, and the Little Garden, and the Necklace. So those all require luck, for the most part, to increase attack. So that's why I went that route for now. I don't know. I might change it. I might not. I don't know. But for now, I'm going to continue leveling and see how I like this current setup. So I'm going to go to Abyss Lake and start killing some stuff. Let's see where we're at. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's buff ourselves up. Alright. So I do have greed on this one. I am picking up stuff. The problem I find with picking up everything is that I get overweight way too quickly. So we'll see. We'll see what point we have to stop picking up. Maybe we'll throw it in storage. But I do want to thank everyone. We currently hit 900 subscribers. 100 more to go until we hit that milestone of 1,000. So I want to thank you guys very much for all that. And I'm looking forward to 1,000. So it looks like Ragnarok banned a whole bunch of accounts. What looks like a duper. Like duplicating items or Zenny. I don't know much about it. But seems to have affected a lot of accounts. What they were saying. I see a couple people already talking about it. So best of luck to, you know, everyone that hopefully weren't involved in that. And hopefully your account is still active. I also went with this build because I'm using Hunter Fly cards and this Evil Dragon Armor. You get a chance to get HP back as well as SP. So potions far and few between, hopefully. That's what I'm going for, at least. But like I said before, I don't know, might change my mind again. But so far so good. And I'm definitely an old GX player. If you have any recommendations on what gear to get, let me know. Like I said, I'm still working with the Enforcer Shoes, and I never even had a JDR, but I know people don't use them that much anymore anyway. Thank you. definitely need to pump more strength as well as agility to get more bonuses for attack. If you guys have any information about this duping situation, feel free to share them in the comments. I'm kinda intrigued on what they mean. Oh, now I'm overweight again. Throw some of these into storage so that continue to pick up stuff. So I'm going to solely pump strength for now. Seem to be doing fine on survivability. Especially with these HPSP gears. See if we can get to the next level, see what the next level's like. Let's kill some of these first. We could walk there. Try level 2. It's neutral. I do a neutral Qatar as well as holy. Neutral's gonna work better here. At least I think so. Oh no. Stuck. ...90% again. I don't wanna keep wasting these cards. Let's do one real quick. Give up my weapon, that's fine. On my next adventure, I'll get less potions. Definitely my learning character. Have to relearn how to play these. 10%. It's definitely working a lot better than the infield that I had earlier. There we are, 120. So that should give us another bonus from the necklace. Let's find a big mob. Oh, that's what happens when we try to find a big mob. It's a bad idea. Let's try that again. And we're overweight again. Alright, so I gotta work through this a little bit. Overweight again. I don't wanna keep using cards. That's a waste of money. So I need some suggestions on this one, definitely. New gear. What do you think? What kind of build? Open to suggestions. I'm a fan of reading through things. I'm a fan of watching your guys' videos. So I do look through some of your channels, the ones that you guys subscribe. If you do post Ragnarok content, I love to look at it. I have looked at a couple recently, so it's great to see that. It's great to see other builds as well. Again, if you have any suggestions, go ahead and drop them below in the comments. But I'm definitely going to end this here. I'm going to do a little bit more research on what I want to build. I'm going to go kill this bug in the meantime. If I can, oh no, I can't because I'm overweight. Try and kill the bug. Try and kill the bug. Still overweight. Still overweight. Still overweight. Still overweight. How much overweight are we? It's almost not worth it at this point. Okay, that was it. So thank you guys for watching. Have a great day.